right. We must educate all children about safety. There are so many things you can do to protect yourself. I want you to listen very carefully to the following safety rules.
If you get separated from your parents in a public place, don't wander around looking for them. Go to a security office or a checkout counter and tell the person in charge that you have lost your mom and dad and need help finding them. Do not get into a car or go anywhere with a person unless your parents have told you that it's okay.
We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool. We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool.
If someone follows you on foot or in a car, stay away from him or her. You don't need to go near the car to talk to the people inside.
If someone tries to take you somewhere, quickly get away from him or her and yell or scream. This man is trying to take me away, or this person is not my father or mother.
You should try to use the buddy system, and if possible, never go places alone.
Always ask your parents' permission to leave the yard or play area, or to go in someone's home.
Never hitchhike or try to get a ride home with anyone unless your parents have told you it's okay to ride with him or her.
We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool. We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool.
If he or she does, tell your parents or teacher.
Grown-ups should not be asking children for help. They should be asking older people.
No one should be asking you for directions, or to look for a lost puppy, or telling you that your mother or father is in trouble and that he or she will take you to them.
No one should touch you on parts of the body covered by a bathing suit, nor should you touch anyone else in these areas. Your body is special and private.
You can be assertive and have the right to say no to someone who tries to take you somewhere, touches you, or makes you feel uncomfortable in any way.
We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool. We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool. We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool. We're learning our safety rules. Education is the simple tool.
Trunk to reach Lee.